In primary classes, we have learned about the units of length, unit of mass, and capacity. Length units is meter and centimeter, mass unit kilogram and gram, and capacity units liter and milliliter. Thickness of a pencil cannot be measured in centimeter, and thickness of our hair cannot measured in centimeter. So we use the smallest unit, that is millimeter. So 1 centimeter equal to 10 millimeters, and the distance between two cities, says Kanpur to Lucknow and Kanpur to Agra, cannot measure in meter or in small units. So we measures in larger unit, that is kilometer. The mass of medicine tablet given to the sick person cannot be measured in gram. So we again need a smaller unit. This unit is called the milligram. So most of units you are familiar in previous classes. So now again we revise them. So that is the unit conversion. A very simple way. The conversion of unit is very simple. Let us solve the question number 1. Here, exercise 1.5, question number 1, A part. It's very easy. 23 meter in centimeter. So, meter. Because 1 meter, check. This is the unit, meter to centimeter. 1 × 10 = 100. 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter. Therefore, 23 meters is equal to 100 into 23 equal to 2300 centimeter. This is the answer. Remaining parts you can solve. 12 kg in gram, so 1 kg equal to 1000 gram, so multiply 12 by 1000, and same 85 kilometer in meter, so 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meter, so multiply 85 by 1000. 5 kilometer in millimeter, 5 kilometer, kilometer in millimeter, so 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh, so multiply by 10 lakh. Okay, so now check the question number 2. Shekhar is a famous cricket player. He has so far scored 6,980 runs in test matches. He wishes to complete 10,000 runs. How many more runs does he need? Simply, he needs the runs. Question number 2. He needed 10,000 minus 6,980 is equal to, subtract it, so you get how many answer? 3020, that is 3020.
2-0 runs. Question number 3. Kirti book store sold books worth rupees 2,85,891 in the first week of June and book worth 4,768 in the second week of the month. How much was the sale for the 2 weeks together in this week? So let us check. Given in first week, $2,85,891, and second week selling is 4,768 rupees. So which week sales most book? So you check here, ones, tens, hundreds, or the it was first lakhs. Which is greater? 4 is greater than the 2. Since second week has the greatest book sale. How much was the sale for 2 weeks together? The sale of 2 weeks together, therefore, the sale of 2 weeks together, the sale of 2 weeks together is equal to 2,85,891 plus 4,00768 is equal to rupees. Add it and you get 6,86,569. Once 10,000, 10,000 lakh, 6,86,659 rupees. In which week was the sale greater and by how much? The sale was greater in second week. The sale was greater in second week. And how much? So you subtract it, you get 4,768 minus 2,85,000 891 is equal to 1,14,877. I hope you understand this question. Now, next question. You can solve easily. Find the difference between the greatest and the smallest number that can be written using the digits. Digits are given. Question number 4, 6, 2, 7, 4, 3. So greatest number is equal to. We want to find the greatest number. So we write the given digit in descending order. So first we write the greatest number, that is the 7, then 6, then 4, then 3, and then 2. So you check here, 76,432. That is the greatest number. And the smallest number is equal to, when we write the smallest number, we have to write the digit in ascending order. So smallest digit is 2, and then 3, then 4, then 6, and then 7. So it is 23,467. And now, can be written using the digits and find the difference between. So difference, you subtract it, you get the minus 12, 7, and you get the difference. And how much a difference is there? 529 52 965. It is 1275, 1266, carry 1, 1349, carry 15553. How much you get? 4409. Okay, 6. What is this? This is the wrong. You get here 2. So that is the 52,965. Hence, question number 5. Question number 5. The distance between the school and the house of the students is 1 kilometer, 875 meters. Every day she walk both way, one way and first way. So there is the distance school here, school to home. How much distance? 1 kilometer, 875. Is he one way and again he comes three ways. So distance she walk in one day. She walk in one day is equal to 1 point, or say 1 kilometer. Sorry. 1.875 kilometer into 2. Two way. One way and comes again second way. So multiply by 2. Therefore, she will walk in 6 days. She will walk in 6 days is equal to, multiply it, 2 5s are 10, 2 7s are 14, 1, 50, 2 8s are 16, 1, 17, and 2 1s are 2 and 3. Multiply by 6, you get 6 0 0, 6 5s are 30, 3 carry, 6 7s are 42, 45, and 6 3s are 18. And 4, that is 22. It is 22.5 kilometer, or you say 22 kilometer and 500 meter. So students, watch this table. When we go from left to right, kilo, hecto, deca, unit, deci, centi, and milli. Unit, and I explain the unit, a unit of length, that is meter, unit of mass, that is gram, unit of capacity, that is liter. So first, we talked about the length. First, we talked about the length. So, there is a different unit of length. Kilo, we use the unit. So, First, that is the unit of length, that is a meter. So we use the kilometer, hectometer, decameter, meter, decimeter, centimeter, and millimeter. So larger will be larger and smaller will be smaller. So according to this table, when we converted larger number to smaller number, or go to right, sorry, left to right, then we have to multiply. And when we convert smaller to larger, then you have to divide. Remember this point. So, and another things I write here, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, and 10 lakhs. So first, 5 kilometer into meter, that is the unit conversion. So 5 kilometer convert into meter. Here is the larger, will be more larger. So how? So one, first we check kilometers. How many meters are there in 1 kilometer? So how many days are there? 3 days. So we write 0 and 0 and 0. So you get, starting from here, ones, tens, hundred, thousands. Okay. So that is thousands. So because 1 kilometer is equal to 1,000 meter. Therefore, 5 kilometer is equal to 1,000 into 5 is equal to 5,000 meter. Is it clear? When we convert smaller unit to large unit, meter converted into kilometer. So just, yeah, 1 kilometer equal to 1,000 meter. So here we multiply 5 by 1,000. Here we divide it, because 1,000 meter equal to 1 kilometer. Therefore, 1 meter is equal to 1 upon 1,000 kilometer. Therefore, 2,563 meter is equal to 1 upon 1,000 into 2,563, and is equal to divide it. So there is the 30. So we place the decimal after, from the right side, 30. 2.563 kilometer. So this is about the length. And same, when we say how many millimeter in 1 centimeter, we write 1 here and 0 here, you get 10 millimeter in 1 centimeter. How many millimeter in 1 decimeter? So there is the 100 millimeter in 1 decimeter. Or you can also directly solve like this. 5 kilometer into meter. So put the 5 here and meter. 0, 0, 0. So 5 kilometer converted into meter, 5,000 meter. I hope you understand that. It is very easy. Now, we talk about the other unit, that is gram. Other unit, that is gram. So just change the unit only. And the question is same. So we write here, unit of mass. Talk about the mass. You obviously talk a larger unit of kg. How many kg?
hectograms, decagram, units and grams. So that is the kilogram, hectogram, decagram, gram, decigram, centigram and milligram. Question is same. 5 kilogram change into gram. So same. 1 gram. How many? 1 kilogram. How many gram? 1000. Because 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Therefore, 5 kg equal to 1000 into 5 equal to 5000 gram. Same. Here gram convert into kilogram. So 1000. We talk about the gram. We divide it. 1000 gram equal to 1 kilogram. So 1 gram is equal to 1 upon 1000 kilogram. Therefore, 2560 gram equal to, here write the unit kilogram. And same method we applied on the capacity. We change here kilo, liter, hectoliter, decaliter and liter. Same things, we change here kiloliter, hectoliter and decaliter, liter, deciliter, centiliter, milliliter and so on. So now I am giving the exercise and you solve these questions if you understand it. Okay. So now homework from the concept convert first 246 kiloliter into milliliter. Second part, 2567 milligram into gram. Third question, 25 kg into centigram. Fourth, 45 hectogram into milligram. And fifth, 4678 meter into kilometer. And six questions, 35 kilometer into decameter. So solve these questions and send me for the correction in my WhatsApp number 9140016733. That is my WhatsApp number. Thank you. Pause the video and note the question and solve them.